top got, I want everyone here that got in on a guest list or through some sleazy independent New York label to go outside immediately and pay their money. This crowd is really lucky to see one of the last New York shows. One of the only bands that ever met. You wish you could. Here they are, Durango, Steve. This guy over here actually is seeing Roger Ebert's dick. Here they are doing their newest songs about fucking Big Black.
One of our favorite heavy metal tunes, originally done by Black Sabbath. I know, I love them, you love them. It's called Paranoid.
their money's worth down here. They sound like they're rich. There's the nice ones and the French.
Just ducky!
We're breaking up in 2 days. One day on the week air if we make any friends now. This song is called Pimple on My Dick. Singer. This song is about a chemical your brain makes that tells you when to wake up. It's a chemical in obvious short supply in the Manhattan area. It's called L-Dopa. That's the capital letter L, not the Mexican preposition L. Letter L hyphen capital D-O-P-A. For those of you fanzine writers, I'm really fucking tired of seeing it misspelled. Anyway, it's about a woman named Daisy who went to sleep since she was 15 and she woke up when she was 65. And it's a little tune goes something like this.
Fuck you!
Yeah.
Daisy. Right the fuck up, doctor. While Santiago takes a pause that refreshes, I heard some kids got killed by a polar bear. Is that true? That gives me an excuse to tell one of my favorite jokes. Whoa.
That's
That's one of the problems with rock and roll. You need electricity for it.
No, you don't!
Here's some genius who's going to make a point about guitar players in the subway or something.
Some woman from New York who used to live in Chicago named Melanie called me up and wanted to...
Hey, something's blowing up back there. It's going bang, bang. Put it in someplace else because it's not staying on. Whatever. Anyway, this is the polar bear joke, the world famous polar bear joke. Little baby polar bear says to his mom, he says, "Hey mom, am I a polar bear?" And she says, "Why, of course you're a polar bear. You're fuzzy, you're white, you live in the North Pole, or is it the South Pole? I forget. Hey, it's freaking out again. You gotta find another outlet for that box. This thing is just blowing up." Okay, my amp just blew up. I'm gonna have to rewire it. Give me about 3 minutes.
I think it's about time for some Riley poetry. I really feel from the bottom of my heart that you're all very deserving of it. Once he's finished tuning, of course.
Let's go!
He doesn't want to do it. Maybe you should show him a little appreciation.
Okay.
Very shy, you know.
You're only getting 60% of my sound tonight.
Oh, let's go!
It's a sound I've honed. I'm a graduate of the Berklee School of Music, and I have honed my craft. Anyway, the polar bear joke goes like this. He says, "Mom, am I a polar bear?" And she says, "Oh, of course you're a polar bear. Why do you ask? You're fluffy, you're white, you live in the North Pole, and you just ate some kids in Brooklyn. And of course you're a polar bear." And she says, "What on earth made you doubt that you were a polar bear?" And he says, "'Cause, Ma, I'm fucking freezing."
Hey, if you don't like it, you don't have to stay here.
I didn't say it was a good joke. I said it was one of my favorites. Now, if nothing blows up, we're going to do another song.
Yeah!
A little something lead belly harmed us.
be fucked up, so we're gonna do that song all over again.
I'm really gonna get my ass kicked when I get home.
He hasn't been fucking enough.
Okay, this is... Well, I didn't... Never mind. Song that's going to be on the album called Songs About Fucking. Ask for it by name as loud as you possibly can. I don't care if you buy it, just ask for it really fucking loud. It's called Bad Penny. One. Bless me. I love you. girlfriend once. Or maybe twice, I don't remember. And I fucked all your friends' girlfriends. Now they hate you. Another song that's going to be on that self-same songs about fucking album. It's about murder at a drive-in after a fish fry. It's called Fish Fry. Ask for it by name. Vegemite, ask for it by name. When you say Muzak, make sure you mean Muzak. This is a little song about Julia K. Fritz. here, my boy. For anything to do on the sound. He's here, my boy. Never anything to do on the sound. Never anything to do. Never anything to do on the sound. Never anything to do. Sit around at home, stare at the walls, look at each other and wait till we die. Sit around at home, stare at the walls, look at each other and wait till we die. I'm probably going. Cursing around. Need something to do. Nothing to do. Jump curses, cursing around. Something to do. Cursing around. Find something to do. Cursing around. Some of you. Yeah!
We love New York. How many of you are originally from New York out here? That's what, 10 maybe? Song about the Hoosiers state where basketball is king and David Letterman has statues built for him.
Thank you. because it doesn't even matter if it's a bird or not. It doesn't really pick it up and be anything. It'd be a squirrel or a toad or a dog or anything. It doesn't matter what it is. It's just so dry and hard in this flat, and sometimes they can throw them and they sail for yards and yards. And it's, maybe it's a little different when it's something you killed, but it's all there.
Toughest Milkman. I'm not going bald. I get my hair cut this way.
Shut up! I was on three. I was already up to three and you were talking. I'll bet that guy was never a member of the Clean Plate Club either. Look, y'all, testosterone level's way too high tonight. There's much too much facial hair in the audience. I don't know, maybe we shouldn't do this next one. Maybe we should think about it a little bit. Maybe we ought to hear more jokes, huh? Maybe some poetry, huh? Maybe some jokes and poetry, huh? Maybe some jokes and poetry and open mic political discussion. Let's have a debate about whether or not it's revolutionary to eat cheese. I mean, meat is obviously not revolutionary, right? But milk might be. Now, cheese, that's the product of labor. Is that revolutionary? All right, I'd like to sing a little Gordon Lightfoot song. Said, fellas, it's too rough to feed ya. Said, fellas, it's been good to know ya. One, two. Thank you.
big black.
Okay, where's Melanie from Chicago? Fess up right now. There aren't four Melanies from Chicago because there aren't four women in Chicago with this stupid a fucking name. Not to mention such a mooch.
Santiago's taking a pause that refreshes right now. Every time he does that, when he comes out, he's got toilet paper stuck to his shoe. I can't hear you. Your mouth's full of cum. The guy just used the word retort. Yeah, it means your face and my ass. Means you've been reading them books again, haven't you? Santiago has decided that tonight is audience punishment night. So we're going to play you a heavy metal song by the group Slade. I'm sorry, Slarde. And the song is called Come On, Feel the Noise.
Yeah.
$20 writing on it. So we're gonna do it.
I'm gonna be drunk.
We're gonna walk out of here in tune. $20 richer.
Fog, ugly son of a bitch with a fist. Most folks get the fist. He was a fog, ugly son of a bitch with a fist. Most of us get the face. He's not like we are. He doesn't know his place. Thinks he's some kind of bitch. He's not like we are. Doesn't know his place. Thinks he's some kind of bitch. Doesn't know his place. Fucks his wife and he's his whores and he's not like we are. And he drinks on Jack Street and he's in his cab and he's his whores. But I've got a gift of women. They always want my dick. Except for that girl thinks I'm trash. God's gift of women. They always want my dick. Except for that college girl. Fuck her!
$20.
spirit. It's up to you. You want it?